We just braved the fish spa.
Yep. My fish were very aggressive. I lost 3 toes. I'm going to see what I can do. No, that's not true. I didn't lose 3 toes, but I was keeping a dumpling in between 2 of my toes to eat later, and that is definitely gone. So I hope you enjoyed that chicken shumai fish, because I guess I'm not going to now.